Thank you. So I'm starting off this build with a good custom built trailer specifically made for tiny homes. This trailer is over with at 11 by 30 feet, and I decided to go over with it because I'm a pretty big guy, and by the time it goes in at 8'6", we might barely be able to lay down horizontally. Plus, it's going to get fairly big unit, but it's not really made to travel, or just move by 9 feet, which will be like for a few years, so it's not that big a deal. Stabilizer jack, we'll see.